your visit. You are watching My Limitless Worldwide Devanshi. So guys, finally after a good amount of 15 to 16 days, I am back. So guys, today also making a video. So today the main reason for making this video was also to inform you something. Guys, seriously, I am not able to shoot during these days because of my examination. I know I told you guys that exams are postponed, but my luck didn't work here. Exams are going to start again very soon, from 20 or 21st March, or I guess 19 March. Let's see. So yeah, and I have only couple of some days left with me. So as usual, study gets the first priority. So these days I'm not able to make YouTube videos, and I'm not able to play, write diary, whatever I used to do when exams got postponed. So yeah, and so yeah guys, these days I am not making any video because of examinations. Like, I have to study because study is very, very important. Anyways, yeah, this is the little information which wanted to give you during the start of this video. So yeah, I want to wish you happy Holi and all the best. If you are also going to have examinations, do your best, get good marks, and keep supporting me.
Bruh.
So guys, coming back to the topic right now, I am today going to share a mini coloring books haul with you. So coloring books are coloring books, right? I just love coloring so much, and you might be knowing it also if you watch my videos regularly, because I love coloring, I love drawing, I love painting, I love every form of art so much. So that's why I'm here having some coloring books, because I am thinking that after exams are going to finish, results are there, I'm going to give a little good amount of time to my hobby, which is actually drawing, coloring and all that stuff. So yeah, I bought some coloring books and stuff to so yeah, and let's go with the haul. So guys, I am having around 7 to 8 coloring books, not many, but yeah. So here they are. So let's start with this one. So this is called the Little Princess Copy and Color coloring book, and I bought it from Stone 99. Even I have shared a Stone 99 Super 99 haul with you, stationery haul. So if you haven't watched that video yet, the link for that video will be go.
What happens?
So the link for that video will be given above in the iCard or in the description box. So please check it out. So it is called a Little Princess Copy and Color. In this one, there are a lot of themes you can get. And inside, the pages are something like this. Here is a colored picture, and here is the one which is plain, and you have to color in it. And it has a lot of designs of these princesses. So yeah, and actually I have thought a better good idea also, that I'm going to look at the one which is made in the coloring book, and then I'm going to copy it in my drawing book, and then I'm going to design it and color it in my own way. So yeah, and after that, talking about the next coloring book I'm having is the Shin Chan coloring book. So seriously guys, I just love Shin Chan so much. Shin Chan, Peppa Pig are one of my favorite cartoons. I just watch them all the time when I am bored. So yeah, so I have this Shin Chan coloring book. Sadly, I thought that it will be having stickers, but it is not having. But anyways, I'm happy with that too. So yeah. So it has different characters of Shin Chan, like Masao, his friends, and his mother, and Kazama. So yeah, Kazama pajama. So yeah, it has a different type of Shin Chan designs, different type of Shin Chan characters in this, and this one was for 50 rupees. After that, talking about the next coloring book here I have is this one. This we bought from a local shop which is called Kamals. So yeah, the brand is Kamals. This one comes in 8 different type of series, and I'm having the series 1. This is called Play with Colors, and inside it has a lot of animal type of prints. This is copy to color again. Okay. So yeah, these are so cute. So yeah, they are very, very pretty, and I just love them very, very much. So yeah, I am in love with these all the patterns, and I'm going to try to copy all of these in my drawing files. So yeah, and I'm going to color them also. This one was for 25 rupees. The next one which I got is a very cool one again. This one is called the Copy to Color Rangoli Edition from the company Savan. And this comes in so many different variants. There are so many shapes, superheroes, toys, animals, birds. There are a lot. I just loved it so much. So I got this Rangoli edition, and there are not many editions when I went to the store, and that was really disappointing. But anyways, it has these type of cute rangoli designs. So firstly, they are going to help me a lot during Diwali time, because I get a lot confused at what to make for rangoli, and on Google and on Pinterest, all are so complicated. Like my mind is just like,
ye meri aukaat nahi hai.
These are going to help me a lot, and also these are very, very aesthetic kind of things. I just really love these, and definitely I'm going to try to make them on my drawing file and as well as on my diary as well. They are so cute. After that, I have this Peppa Pig edition coloring book, and I just love it so much. This is pretty old one, but I haven't colored anything in this one yet. So yeah, and in this you can get 4 editions. My mummy, my grandpa, my granny, my daddy. So yeah, and I got this mummy and me one. This is for 150 rupees. $2 only it is. So Peppa Pig one. In this you are getting the whole one sheet full of cute stickers. So yeah, and also I've used some of these for my diary as well. And then inside you are getting this type of pages. These are coloring pages. Also you are getting so much creativity to do, because these are frames, and you can just make your mummy yourself. You can even stick the photo, and then you can decorate the background with colors. Also this one has this type of like a full empty seal, and you have to create it by your own. So that's so sweet. You can get a lot of ideas from this book to draw something for your mother on a card for Mother's Day and for a birthday. And also in the bonus you are also getting a free crafty thing at the back, which is called this crafty frame. So you have to just cut it out and take a help from elders for cutting this thing out, and then you can easily paste your picture, your mother's picture in it, and you can even draw some. After that, I have these mini ones, which used to be my favorite. Actually, I'm not able to see these type of mini coloring books these days, like they are so cute. So I got 2, and this each one costs rupees 10, and that's so sweet. So first one is this Barbie edition, and this is called a Color and Play. Also the best part is that it has free stickers, so this is so good. Basically I bought these for the sake of stickers only, because so in this one you are getting different type of princess Barbie type of patterns. There is Snow White, Cinderella, and these Barbies, and also you are getting a whole page of cute stickers. They are superbly adorable, like I just can't get over how cute these are. So lovely it is, and I just love it. And the next book is this one. This has a Barbie only, but in this one you get a ton of different prints. You are getting Barbie, fruits, and Pokemon characters, animals, Doraemon, Winnie the Pooh, Mickey Mouse, a lot. And also you are getting a full sheet of stickers which are based on Mickey Mouse theme. So basically this is from my brother. Coming to the little additional things which I got. First one is this art file, which is from Lotus, medium sketch notebook. So yeah, and I told you that I'll draw something. So I am going to use this art file. This is medium sized book, and this is for 30 rupees for 32 pages. And also next product which I have is this simple white glue, which I got for 20 rupees. This is from Camlin, and it is this Pokemon themed glue, I think that Pokemon have just collabed with him. So yeah. So guys, this was a little mini haul which I wanted to share. I really, really hope that you like this. And please wish me all the best for the my examinations in the comment section below. And I also wish you all the best if you are also going to have exam or if your result is going to come. I'll meet you in my next video with another limitless exploration. Till that, take care. I'll meet you soon. Bye.